Hi friends, welcome to Spring REST application series. So in this video, I'm going to talk about what exactly type alias means, how we can use this type alias annotation from Spring Data Framework. Let's see what exactly the current problem is and how type alias is helping me to resolve this problem. So the actual problem is, so you can see here, I opened the Robo3D client for the MongoDB database. The actual problem is by default, Spring Data for MongoDB will add the fully qualified package name in the underscore class field. So you can see it's a fully packaged name. So what will happen is if I refactor the package name in my project, in the database, these fully qualified name will be stuck and this legacy name will be staying inside the database for a longer time. So we might have to migrate them. So in order to avoid this problem, we can use type alias annotation. So for a document, if I use the type alias, what will happen is it will not use the full package name. It will use this name in the underscore class field. So even if I refactor the package, it will not affect my documents inside the MongoDB database. So after using the type alias annotation, you can see I'm going to open the document inside the database. You can see underscore class field contains subscriber. We are able to achieve this using type alias annotation. So I've explained very basics of type alias annotation. Hope this small information is helpful. Please subscribe to interview.channel. Thank you.